God is testing.
Those banners, the insignia of the Deathless Army.
I have made myself.
Necklace made of Baltic amber. Incredible craftsmanship. It must have belonged to a noblewoman. These are spurs from Mongol horsemen. They're far more decorative and lavish than I'd expect. But they're still well used. Whoever owned them was wealthy, but they rode with the army.
Thank you.
firing at me! Maybe I could use them to break through that gate. This to aim the trebuchet.
Before I even held you, I almost lost you, Lara. Yet you fought back, determined to live, breathe, ball your tiny fists and scream the hospital down. It was the best noise I ever heard. When I went home that snowy night, I cooked myself a steak. Then I drank half a bottle of whiskey, tried to make snowshoes out of tennis rackets, and fell asleep with the cat. I was so damn happy.
I think I must have heard that story about a dozen times, and I could hear it a dozen more. I wish that could have lasted. I wish we'd had more time. There's been some structural damage. The battle certainly took its toll. But most of the city is still standing.
This mural commemorates the dead lost in the battle, and those that died after of disease and starvation.
Souls is through that gate. Just need to find another trebuchet.
Lara, you must reach the source before them.
There's nothing more you can do. Get somewhere safe.
Not a chance. You need us as much as we need you. We survive together or we die alone. Now go.
Need to reach the top of the tower, but that ice is in the way. things in the way. Got to be a way to clear it. Not strong enough. Just one more shot. Gears frozen solid.
Got to take them out. Just have to aim this thing.
I see you, Lara. We'll do whatever we can to support you from here.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll take whatever help I can get.
Keep her down!
I got her!
He's dead! Fire in the hole!
Close. I have to go through.
Thank you.
you, Sophia. Hell of a shot.
Damn it!
Sophia.
Why now, Lara? You have no weapons, no allies, no hope! This place will become your tomb! Come fight me! Don't hide in the shadows. You're made of stronger stuff than your friends. I wonder, did you watch your friend Jonah die? Was meant for greatness.
This was never your destiny. Your sister let you believe that.
I did all of this for her. You walk away from me. Wait! Trinity killed your father.
No. You're lying.
He begged for his life. And when that failed, he begged for yours.
You're wrong! Shut up! Just shut up!
Burn in hell.
Trinity has wrought. Death. And that's all they'll ever bring. Give this up.
I gave up everything for this. I have no intention of giving it to Trinity.
What about your father? You're dooming him to be mocked by history. How can you let this go when you're so close?
I'm willing to make that sacrifice. I can't let you take it.
Think of the millions suffering and dying. We can save them. We can change the world. Together.
The cost is too high, Anna. We aren't meant to live forever. Death is a part of life.
That's easy for you to say. You're not the one who's dying.
But this isn't about you. This is about humanity, about protecting what it means to be human.
They're coming! We're surrounded!
Jacob, look out!
The sword is not meant for the world!
This is your chance, Lara. Everything I've done, everything you've done, another Croft doesn't have to die for this.
But I'm willing to.
Well, I'm not. Please. I'm dying. This is my only hope.
Jacob, hold on.
I've held on for too long already.
You knew I'd destroy it.
In all my years, I've met few as extraordinary as you. It's finally happening. My ending.
I'm sorry. All I wanted was to make a difference.
You already have. You already have.
My dearest Lara, I often think about how my father would turn over in his grave if he knew the shame I had brought upon our family's name. Croft, what does it even mean? I just hope you can make your own mark on this world someday. Remember that the extraordinary is in what we do, not who we are.
Destroying the source was the right thing to do.
I still feel like I let him down.
I think you would have made the same choice. Come on. You've got a plane to catch.
I listened to his last tape 1,000 times, but it's as if I was hearing my father's words only now, for the first time. It doesn't matter what choices he would have made. I have to make my own. The myth of Kitezh was real. There are secrets out there that can change the world. I need to find them. Not for my father, not for anyone else. Trinity is still out there, and they're more powerful than I ever imagined. I can stop them. I can make a difference. I can make the right difference. Anna, you said another Croft doesn't have to die for this. What did you mean by that? You killed my father, didn't you? Trinity ordered his execution. I couldn't do it.
You're lying!
I loved him.
It's done.
Good.
What about Croft?